Coronation Street's biggest pre-Christmas storylines, all you need to know before the seasonal climax. There is plenty of drama afoot. After a dark few months on the cobbles, Coronation Street fans will be pleased to know that the soap won't be entirely dark and miserable during Christmas. Though, there is still plenty of drama. From a legendary face making a triumphant return and another being swiftly edited out to a romantic reunion, here's all you need to know about what to expect from the residents of Weatherfield during this festive time of the year. Carla Connor returns. Stand aside, people, because the Queen of the Factory will be back to restore law and order throughout the land in Corrie. Carla Connor handed Underworld over to her half-brother Aidan Connor, Shayne Ward, and dad Johnny, Richard Hawley, before leaving for a quiet life in Devon in May 2016. But that's all gone to the dogs thanks to Aidan's inability to keep his pants on, and a subsequent revenge robbery orchestrated by Adam Barlow and sanctioned by Aidan's wrong GF, Eva Price. It's time to break new ground with Carla, actress Alison King revealed, confirming she'll hit screens around Christmas. I didn't want to put her on that familiar cycle of self-destruction, recovery, followed by more self-destruction. Eileen Grimshaw attacked by Felon? Ever since getting together with Pat Felon, Eile has remained oblivious to his nasty side. However, it has been hinted that that could all change at Christmas. During October, while the cast were filming their Christmas episodes, actress Sue Cleaver was spotted sporting a shiner. It has since been speculated that Eileen could face her husband's wrath. How will she react? Steve McDonald and Tracy Barlow romance. This won't come as much of a surprise to many Corrie viewers, considering that the soap's writers have hinted at for a while. It feels like it's been decades since Tracy Barlow and Steve McDonald were last an item, but they've come a long way since Tracy's vicious meddling in Steve's past relationships. A particularly big hint was last month when Steve ended up going on a terrible date with Moira, Louisa Patica's, by accident. Once the date was finished, the former couple got talking and shared some lingering looks. Peter Barlow confronts Billy Mayhew over past. Viewers have already watched Billy Mayhew's past begin to catch up with him, but his punching Peter won't be the end of them crossing paths. It is believed that Billy accidentally killed Peter's sister Susan during a hit and run in 2001. Speaking to Digital Spy at the Inside Soap Awards recently, boss Kate Oates let slip about what was to come for them. She said, "We've got a really deep, emotional story for Peter and Billy. At Christmas, then when Carla comes back in big stiletto heels and leather trousers strutting along the street, everyone's going to love that. So it's going to be a good Christmas." Adam Barlow overdoses. The Barlows are in for much heartbreak in the coming months as Adam ends up overdosing on drugs. This could be the beginning of Adam's downward spiral after he finds out that his mum Susan's death wasn't an accident. A source told The Sun that it is one of the most upsetting family problems Ken will experience. Adam will be left devastated after finding out that Billy, Daniel Brooklebank, had something to do with his mum's death. After finding out the truth about the tragedy, Adam will be left struggling and ends up downing booze and painkillers. He ends up being saved by Daniel, Rob Mallard, who tries to phone for an ambulance, which Adam tries to stop him doing. Todd Grimshaw's exit. Coronation Street bosses confirmed earlier this month that Bruno Langley would not be returning to his role of Todd Grimshaw after he was accused of sexually assaulting two women in a nightclub. It is still unclear as to how Todd will leave, but the show has revealed that he will appear on the Christmas Eve episode. Some have suggested that Todd will be leaving with adopted daughter Summer Spellman, though Corrie have not confirmed this. Pat Felon and Anna Wintour's drama. Considering the tension between the two of them at the moment, it would be more surprising if there wasn't drama between Felon and Anna. New spoiler pictures have shown that Anna will face Felon in court as he attempts to frame her for attempted murder. This comes after the police reckoned that Anna pushed Seb off his ladder, when she is actually completely innocent. Will Felon get away with it?